What's it?
He's in the house.
Find
him. He's going in.
He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it? It's just a trial.
It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
You can almost reach him.
You can almost see him.
It's a test. Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
Stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Well, don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something. Sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like them.
Keep going. The water is foul. It's thick. Now you have to find him.
Quick, get to the house. Get to the house and finish this trial.
It doesn't finish until you get to the house.
Before he disappears, Senua.
You have to get in.
Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
You found a way to climb the tower, a ladder. Quick, what now? You can see it, a line to the truth, the bridge.
Thank you.
I'll get to the house.
Done. You succeeded.
Senua! Come to me! Where are you?
I'm here! I'm right here!
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
Focus on the runes.
It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away.
I feel it.
You'll die.
You're dying. The burning has begun. The burning has begun.
Go to the gate. There they are. The rogues. You can get through.
Don't let it see you.
It is.
Go towards it.
Run.
Focus. 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 Focus.
Focus.
I have to find one more.
One dancer.
is, huh? It's close.
Run now!
I can't find you! Where's your sword?
Defend yourself.
What is that creature?
You can't defend yourself.
It's Dillian.
Find the creature.
It's Dillian.
Where are we?
It's not safe. I feel unsafe. Where is it?
I'm not safe.
You're dying.
They're coming!
Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, this darkness has made me a monster.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong?
What if this has nothing to do with the sword?
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be yours.
What if this is the end?
It's just a trick. It's just a pointless test.
You've been fooled before. You could be fooled again.
You're being tested.
You don't know.
It's just their game.
You never know which way it's going to go.
As Sigmund and Sinfjotli are being buried alive, Sigmund's sister throws an armful of straw into the grave mound. Hidden in the straw is Sigmund's sword, the gift of Odin. They cut their way out of the grave mound and set fire to Siggeir's hall. The king burns to death. she had slept with him, her brother, to beget a strong avenger. I am not fit to live, she says, and walks back into the fire. I want to tell you a story about a god of the Northmen called Baldur. The second son of Odin, he was beautiful, good, and wise. He was fair of feature, he spoke fair words, he gave fair judgments. Light shone from him. Only good things were told of him. Yet he was the first of the gods to die.
You want to see what the mask sees?
No, she doesn't see. Don't look through it.
It's in our world. It's lighter.
It's nicer. I like it here. Can we stay? Let's stay here. I like it. It's safe here. It's calm here.
It's light here.
It's nice.
It's fixed.
What happened?
The bridge is fixed.
Let's cross it.
The Northmen tell this story about the death of Baldur. It begins with dark dreams. Night after night, Baldur dreams of his own death, and the gods fear for his life. So Baldur's mother makes everything in the world, fire, water, iron, stone, earth, wood, beasts, birds, serpents, poison, sickness, swear an oath not to harm her son. One by one, they each make their vow. Neither weapons nor wood will injure him. Baldur's mother boasts. Only Loki father of Hela, the mistress of death, is not amused.
He loves you. Thank you.
Dillian. Dillian, we're here.
Dillian.
We're nearly here. We're
going. Open the gate.
She can't.
Open the gate.
It's locked. Try harder.
She can't.
The gate.
She can't.
She can't.
She will.
She'll find it. She'll find it.